What's the difference between a humidifier and a vaporizer? A humidifier gives off cool mist in the air, while a vaporizer gives off hot steam. While both can help in reducing the congestion of colds, there are concerns with both. It is usually recommended to use a cool mist humidifier in the pediatric population because the hot steam in a vaporizer can burn children. However, cool mist can allow mold and bacteria to grow in the water. It is important that you properly clean and maintain your humidifier to prevent any mold or bacteria growth. Moisture in the air can cause mold growth in carpets and other surfaces, which can worsen the symptoms of a patient that's asthmatic. Speak to a healthcare provider when deciding which to choose, a humidifier or a vaporizer. So thank you for watching, and remember, get counseled!